Look at this number line. The values increase from left to right, and the tick marks are evenly spaced. Is the circle 2 more than the rectangle? Yes. We know what a distance of 1 is, and there are 2 copies of 1 between the circle and the rectangle. So we can write circle minus rectangle equals 2 to compare the values. Is the circle 2 times the rectangle? Well, we can't tell. If the rectangle is at 6, then this is 0, which means that this is 1 time the rectangle, and this is 2 times. So the circle is not 2 times the rectangle. But if this is 0, then this is 1 time, and this is 2 times. Now look at this number line. Is the circle 2 more than the rectangle? We can't tell, because we don't know the distance between each interval. Each interval may be 1, or it may be 6. We don't know. Is the circle 2 times the rectangle? We can now answer this question, because we know what 1 time means, or 1 whole. It's the distance from 0 to the rectangle. The distance to the circle is 2 times that distance. So we can write circle divided by rectangle equals 2 to compare the values.